Hi there! In today's video, we're gonna see together how to add stairs to our project and also how to display them correctly in the 3D view. So let's take the ground floor here and I select my hallway. I want to add a stair here. I tap on Insert Object. I go to the category called Structural and I look for a type of stair that I like that is okay for my needs. So for example, this one. I can, of course, rotate the stair and position it here in the right place. If you have a stair that is longer or shorter or whatever, you can still resize it here from the side, right? So here you have it. Or if you are on your tablet, you can also use your fingertips to resize the object. I'm now using the mouse because I'm on my simulator. Okay, so you see here that the stair leads us to the upper floor. In this case, it's fine because we're at the ground floor, so it's okay. We can already take a look at the 3D version to see if it is as we want it to be. Okay, let's imagine that it goes up. Fine. Then I can go back to my first floor and I will add a stair here, right? So I select the room. I tap on Insert Object. I still have my staircase here. I rotate it. In this case, I will put it like this because the stair is coming from the ground floor. And I will check here. Okay, where does the stair lead us to? In this case, is the lower floor, right? So I have to change it. And now we can take a look at our 3D view and you will see. Okay, we can zoom in a bit and rotate it. So you see, okay, the stair is going downstairs. Perfect. So it is displayed correctly. And you can, of course, go ahead and check all the other stair type that we have. And if you need something specific, you can, of course, create your own stairs using the custom object manager in the magicplan cloud. So you can also create a stair with, let's say, also a fancy form. Hope you enjoyed this video and I will see you in the next one.